Derek Romano, what's up? East Coast. Yes. So great being over here. It's like a whole new world to us. Matt doesn't even leave St. Pete. He doesn't go anywhere.
I did a Beyonce wardrobe changes.
Hey, Rich, can I get some more, like, keyboard, the organ? Get that.
Yes, yeah,
please. I forgot to mention that. That's Matt's mic? Maybe?
Thank you.
Yeah.
Bronx.
Hi.
I guess I didn't get the memo for the t-shirts. Neither did Miguel, but there's still time.
It's like I was sweating my ass off. Miguel's like, well, you are wearing a black t-shirt. Oh shit, you got the point on that.
Oh, I
went to plan B.
I stopped it just in time to miss my entire solo.
Chick, chick.
This song in about 7 years.
Last time we played it was here. It's been a while. So bear with us.
Let me tune this one more time just to make sure it doesn't sound terrible.
Everybody, this is Matt Weiss on guitar and vocals. The hardest job in any Fish Tree band. Probably right up there with the other hardest job in any Fish Tree band is drumming right here on the drums, Mr. Mike Gary, Thunderfoot!
Also the world's best cable guy.
I am.
This is true.
Running around as a cable guy, real guy.
Yo, you slip him some money, he'll give you all the channels.
Give you the nudie channels is what he's saying, folks. You guys want the nudie channels? Let me hear it.
Scrambled 1987
Spice channel. Anybody want Spice? I can give that to you.
Oh shit, here we go.
The shoulder I looked on was carved out of stone. When I'm done freezing, I wanna be alone.
Taking far away, slowly, melting away. And I am taking far, tossed with the sound.
song probably about 7 years, and we decided to pull it out tonight. Man, I love that song. Thank you. One of my favorites.
Yo, if you got a drink in your hand, raise that real high, everybody. Cheers! Once again, happy 4th of July weekend. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for supporting this wonderful venue. Keep showing up to events like this to keep this kind of stuff out here alive, folks. Keep supporting your local music venue.
We also want to give a big shout out to our dude, Jason Perini. He works his butt off for us, and he's been going through a lot of medical stuff, so he can't be here tonight. So if you put some positive energy out there for him right now. Our dude, Jason, he's one of the first people I met on this East Coast, and he's done nothing but work hard for this band and for all the scene. So God bless you. I'll do everything I can to help, and we're gonna do some talking next week, maybe put together a GoFundMe or something, because he definitely needs some assistance, and he's at home right now, and I know he wants to be here so badly with all of his heart. So I just want to say we love you, Jason. That's it.
That's Cosmic Barley, if you want to give him a follow.
And speaking of friends, I want to dedicate this song to my friend Stephanie right here. She didn't get it last time we played, and I felt real bad for about a year or so. Give it up for Stephanie right here in the front. Everybody knows that she's the best. Yeah!
Follow us on social media, app of your choice. Specifically Instagram or Facebook, because those are the only ones we're on.
It's called the interwebs, and if it's broken, I'll come over and fix it for you.
Oh, yeah, he will. So, yeah, give us a follow and a little Face tribute. Catch up on all what we're doing. Appreciate all y'all once again for coming out tonight.
That was my request for the evening. I wanted to do that one. Ooh.
Nicely done! Nicely done! Woo!
You know, we're having a meeting of the minds here.
Yeah!
We've been eating mangoes and drinking whiskey all night.
Your hands and feet are mangoes. It's O-B-G-P-A-G, isn't it? Thank you.
Oh!
Tara Pamada, thank you! Yes! That felt good. Thank you.
We have never rehearsed this song or played it before. That's a thing you're never supposed to say, but I just said it.
Yeah, we're saying it. So, it should be a lot of fun regardless.
So are we. Alright, Mike Gary's cue.
Can we give a round of applause for Mike Gary on the drums back there?
The Thunderfall!
That's my bro Tato back there. My bro Tato chip.
We love each other a lot. And that's great.
Long lasting bromance.
God bless us all. We'll be right back.
this night. If you see yourself, we're gonna put it on our little Facebook, Instagram thing. If you see yourself, tag yourself. Come on in, guys, and let's do a quick little picture of everybody. Feel old tonight. Guys, we love you. What a night. What a freaking night.
Love y'all. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
And it wouldn't be great except you guys make it great. So thank you guys.
Please keep supporting local venues like this one, man. There's nothing like this anywhere else in this country. Keep supporting this place, please.